everybody. Laura here, Brushfall Studios. How is everybody today? I hope you're all well. Thank you for joining me. Today, I have a repurposed 18 by 24 on canvas, and we're going to do something fun. And I hope you enjoy this because it's different. It's similar but different. So come on down. I'm going to show you what I got. So what I have here is a 18 by 24 repurposed canvas. I have applied a base coat of lavender, purple, violet. It's quite pretty. And usually I have silicone cupcake holders that I create beautiful art with, but I'm not going to use my typical four here. I'm going to just do the one. And we're going to see how this goes. And I'm also not going to, you can just put it anywhere. So I'm just going to put it right up top here. We're going to try one and stretch this and see what I can create. So this time I have my colors right here. This is a mixture of Deco Art Metallic Blue, and I've added some gray in it to soften it. Okay. This is a light purpley pink. It's actually this Purple Pansy by Apple Barrel. It does not look like a bottle, does it? This Amsterdam medium yellow. Essentials, Robin's Eggs Blue. This is a mixture of pink and red. I just created this with some older paint that I had. And then I love this color always. This is my aqua. I just keep buying this and buying this. It's such a pretty color. Okay, so I have my cup. And typically, if you've seen my previous videos, I put four cupcake holders and then I stretch it. I have negative space to create designs. This time I'm just going to do one and see how this turns out. It could be a total nightmare for all I know. And like, whole thing's got to go in the garbage. But we'll see how this goes. And let's hang out with me for a minute. Layered cup. Now I'm going to stretch it. That is something else. Let me show you guys. Hang on. I didn't have to do much to this, stretching it out. But if you can see, it actually looks like a bird. I'm going to fix my edges, of course, but this is really neat, and it looks like this bird has an aura. It has a beautiful, vibrant, colorful aura. So I'm not touching it. I like that when things turn out to be something unexpected and you have incredible results, and I'm really pleased with this. I'm not going to even play with this or modify it in any way, but this little bird he had, don't know what he looks like. He looks like a bird to me. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments what you think. If it looks like a bird or something else, or it looks like a crap painting. So, okay guys, so that's the end of this. I'm going to show you what this looks like when it's dried. And I usually put it in my community on my YouTube channel page. You guys can go look at that. And all my dried paintings go on there. So anyways, have a wonderful day. So glad you're here. And make sure you like and subscribe my video if you like it. And I appreciate y'all. Have a wonderful day. Bye.